I'm Benedict, and today I'm going to show you how you use the CyanoSmart system and make your cyanide monitoring much simpler. First, make sure your analyzer is charged. To make a measurement, we need a test cartridge, a syringe, a test vial, and of course, your sample to be measured. Also, make sure you have some clean water and your personal protective equipment ready. When working with cyanide-containing solutions, you should always wear gloves, safety glasses, and long clothing. Let's start with rinsing the cartridge. Take up 1 milliliter of water. Open the cartridge, connect the syringe to the cartridge, and simply rinse the cartridge with water. Next, we prepare the sample to be measured. Using the syringe, take up 1 milliliter of your sample. And add it to the test vial. Once you have added the sample to the test vial solution, rinse the syringe a couple of times with the test vial solution inside. You can do this by inserting the syringe into the test vial solution and moving up the plunger a couple of times so that everything is evenly dispersed. We do this to avoid any cyanide remaining in the syringe. Now close the vial and shake it gently. Take up exactly 1 milliliter from the sample vial we prepared in the step before. You need to make sure that there is no air inside and that it's exactly 1 milliliter. Let's close the vial real quick. Connect the syringe to the cartridge. Press the entire content of the syringe through the cartridge in exactly 5 seconds. To avoid any carryover, let's rinse the cartridge real quick with some clean water. Let's close the cartridge. Let's start the analyzer and insert the cartridge. On the analyzer, select the cyanide analyzer function. Press measure concentration. In a few seconds, your result will be displayed on the device. In real time, you can also access and control all your cyanide measurements online via the secure Cyano AI platform.